It's Dylan from Florida. I'm back here with another video. I'm sure you've probably been wondering what I've been up to since my last video. I got a national bike. So I spent a couple of weeks in Florida, and here's what I was up to. Splashed on.
Yeah.
That thing was swimming around in my eye.
Mm-hmm.
You might need to use the other eye as well.
Got it?
I like to slip around.
Oh. Here, come this way.
Got one. Excuse me, I'm trying to get on the side. That's how I know that I want to run. He's trying to grab that dead one, but it's... Oh! I got him!
Alright.
Ouch!
Kick it out of gear.
Is it out?
No. Now it is.
What is this thing? I think it's toy, bunny.
Huh?
I think it's toy.
It was.
Yeah, so it's right there, but it's way down.
Yeah. Oh!
What?
It popped off.
Oh my.
Yeah!
Got it?
Got Bonita!
He's almost in.
He is?
Are you getting whooped?
Yes! I thought catching a big fish while I was sick, it was hard.
Real, real, real. He's almost in. Keep going.
Yeah, he's hooked. I'm going to sleep good tonight. Wow. Get back in.
He's almost in. You've almost got it.
Surface.
Real, real, real. See, here's the line. Here he comes. Ow, my arm. Oh.
Real.
Here it comes.
Reel down?
He doesn't know what's happening.
I know.
What did he say?
Whenever I lift the rod down, reel.
Reel.
Reel,
reel, reel. Reel.
Alright.
Got him? Oh gosh, I just saw him.
Are you excited? Did you see how big it is?
Oh my god! It's like the same thing as our bait fish, but more giant. I left release him. Oh my god. That thing put up a good fight. That thing put up a good fight.
Here he goes.
And he survived.
Was that
my
fun?
My arms. That was fun. I kind of wanted to stay out here to catch another one. I finished fishing.
Bonita.
No, the other one, Zoe.
Bonita? Oh, no. Sailfish?
got to the sailfish, they both broke off. And then we got to the bonita, got them both out. So pretty much whatever bait was left, I just really used. What else did they want to do back into the water? Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and follow me on Instagram and Pinterest at Dylan Florida. Bye guys.